Chief Operating Officer of TM. Yes. Members of the media, just.
Baik, nama saya Chi Leong from Dimension Insight. Dan tanya YB lah, sebab semalam ada laporan media kata bahawa sebab kes jerebu dan ada banyak turis sudah cancel datang ke Malaysia. So kita nak tanya, nak tahu berapa kerugian yang kita hadapi sebab isu jerebu.
Is it there? Got such thing. I asked the how many say here?
I can only explain on the health side. I think certainly there's some increase in some diseases, conjunctivitis, upper respiratory tract infection, and asthmatic attacks. But as far as the economic impact, I think we've probably got to wait until the whole episode is over. Then we'll address the total economic impact of the haze incidents. So I got no answer at the moment.
Okay.
Can the government use any laws to, kalau ada some economic impact, to get the companies responsible to pay out some kind of money?
So there was a suggestion that we enact the transboundary haze regulation. Where I think anyone who comes to Malaysia, if they are identified as one of the past leads that caused the forest fires, then they will be subject to a penalty if they come to Malaysia, because you cannot go extraterritorial. So I think that is a suggestion that I think the government is looking at.
Okay.